अब रुख करते हैं मेघालय के मुख्यमंत्री की तरफ. कॉनराड सांगमा अब हमारे साथ जुड़ गए हैं. तो सांगमा, मेघालय हैज बीन प्रेज्ड बाय द WHO फॉर मैनेजिंग टू रियली कंट्रोल द नंबर ऑफ कोरोना केसेस. कैन यू टेल अस हाउ दिस वाज मैनेज्ड?
वेल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से नमस्कार टू श्री अमिताभ बच्चन जी. सर, आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ योर्स लाइक एवरीबडी एल्स. And just to tell you, I have seen Sholay film more than 300 times.
My God. Thank you so much, sir.
Coming
Thank
to, you. Yeah, it's an honor to be here and to be with you, sir. I think, yes, Meghalaya has, in fact, you know, we when the situation came up, we had, in fact, taken steps quite, I think, a week or 2 weeks before the lockdown started in the country as a whole. And in that entire process, what was very important for us was to respond early. We also had a very strong movement at the community level. And I think the community participation was most probably the biggest strength for our state. Having said that, in a small state like ours, we had over 10,000 community management teams in the state at different localities and different villages. And I think that played a very important role. We also ensured a thorough process of checking, in terms of testing and a different kind of filtration processes. All those aspects were really looked into, and we really made sure that testing was done at a very aggressive level. And I think these initial steps in the beginning has helped us to really control things, and also the community participation was very important. But I think as we went along the way, the balance really and the options in front of us are limited. You know, how long can we remain closed? How long can we continue like this? So I think at the end of the day, what is very important and is emerging for us in our state is the behavior change is going to be the key to everything. And I think that aspect also started very early in our state. So we ensured that, wearing of masks, social distancing, and these kind of inherent behavioral change came into the people's mind. And I think a very important aspect also, which we put a lot of stress on, was that we asked people to think that they were positive. And how would they behave in front of others if they were positive? So I think that aspect has helped also to put in a sense of responsibility among the people. So these were the few things, but I think the challenge is there for all. So it's not an easy situation for anyone. But I think with the help of the community and the officials, and especially the frontline workers, we have been able to at least contain the situation to some extent in our state.
So, Conrad Sangma, thank you very much, and congratulations for what Meghalaya has been able to achieve.